the real aliveness that we long for in our children is not the aliveness of physical life. The great aliveness for which we long is the aliveness of spiritual life. You see, because when a sinner is brought back from his wanderings to God, then he or she is alive from the worst kind of death.